Let's see, where did I just where did I start off from? No, I'm gonna start. Did I get to kill Sundowner, got that, beat Sam. Ah! There we go.
Are you, Mr. Raiden, sir?
Where is she?
I'll tell her you've arrived.
Over here! Hi there, stranger.
Hey, you're looking good.
Aw, who's your little friend?
Oh, it's a long story.
Shake? Good boy! I guess we don't really have time to catch up.
Sorry, not really.
It's okay. Follow me.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
You built that?
Yep. Hybrid lace ramjet engine I designed. Well, are you in a hurry or not?
Right. Hey, thanks, Sonny.
Hmm?
Oops. Sorry about that.
The flight plan is already set. You're good to go.
Please switch off all cell phones and portable gaming devices. And remember, this is a no-smoking flight.
Roger.
Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
Ignition!
Just sitting there reading anime. Reading anime? Yeah. Reading manga. Yeah, reading manga, that's it.
Security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. I'm headed in.
see that? Their EXIF codes show up as unaffiliated.
Wait, Marshall has the security contract for this base. Why would they have their cyborg set to the same illegal EXIF code as Desperado? It's evidence against them.
No, it's their alibi. They're making it look like Desperado hacked their soldiers on site, because everyone knows Desperado has a contract with...
the Pakistani rebels. Oh, but if we go public with the Desperado-Marshall connection...
won't matter. Not when they've got this nice big foreign threat all cooked up and ready to serve. The media and the public won't be able to resist. Remember WMDs in Iraq?
Damn it, you're right. It's another slam dunk. What about any humans on the base? Marshall only handled security.
Dead, most likely. Or brain-jacked, if they needed them to keep up appearances.
They'd never publicize what airport the president was flying into. Not in this region. And almost no one would have access to an outside line for security reasons. It wouldn't be difficult to keep things hush-hush. At least until Air Force One arrives.
I'm heading for the control tower. If I can destroy the antenna array, the U.S. military will know something's wrong.
Hi, Raiden.
Good idea. Be careful.
What's going on?
Sam's gone. And I blew the winds of destruction away.
That's a good question. Fine.
Raiden, there is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the control tower.
I got him. Not dead yet.
Yes, Raiden, you can now ban all the Witcher haters. Okay, who is shooting at me? Oh. No, my doggo. Don't die.
Where are they?
Here it comes. Aye. That's the very big.
It isn't Saucy Jack. Just a little too late, as usual.
Armstrong! Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here.
Idiot! You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Check the internet lately.
Raiden, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me. How did they?
So Raiden's just quite literally a walking chrome.
The story leaked early. Then Marshall's plan is ruined.
The hell it is. Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
But the president was saved.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just a spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years.
The Patriots, they knew war was good for the economy. 4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
They left us their great isms. Nationalism. Unilateralism. Materialism. Welcome maxims for those with no faith, without guiding principles of their own. Give yourself up to the whole. No need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value, the economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit!
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of the Patriots now!
Sons of the Pepes. We're all sons of the Pepes now.
We just need something to jumpstart the economy out of this funk. This recession has been stuck in since the fall of SOP.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
DMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists. Lawless gangs. Madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message.
Getting wrecked.
Let's see how long you can keep it up.
Oh wow, parrying that is actually hurting me. Oh well, get ripped. Oh shit. Going well. This is hella not going well. My parries are so bad. Let's go. Oh, Riff. I missed the QTE. This is not going well at all. Come on, Raiden. Come on, man. Yeah. own thought. Let's just cut this thing into a million vertical pieces. Get fucked.
Joined the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could break the president in two with my bare hands. Don't fuck with this, Senator.
Damn, Greece just beat USA. No, wait, no. USA just beat USA. Going well.
I could crush you with just one fist.
Run. There we go.
What? Nice, nice.
No, my sword. Nah, not this time.
Politician, big
truth, then. You're right about one thing. I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, dammit. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong, in the hands of the people. Where every man is free to think, to act for himself. Fuck all these lunatic lawyers and chicken shit bureaucrats. Fuck this 24/7 internet spew of trivia and celebrity bullshit.
I am getting wrecked.
Fuck American pride. Fuck the media. Fuck all of it. America's diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down. And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchanged! The weak will be purged. And the strongest will thrive. Free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars.
Ow, ow, ow. I'm getting trashed. It turned me into a human trampoline. I imagine all the circuitry is waterproof with this new body, Frieden.
I don't write my own speeches. You should try fighting for what you believe in sometime, Jack. Not for a company or a nation or for anyone else.
Maybe I was wrong about you.
Yeah, feels bad, man, indeed.
Am I finally getting through? I'll rid this world of pointless wars, Jack.
I was wrong. You're not.
Let's shake on it, man. Alright, let's hug it up, man. Let's hug it up, bro. Man hug.
You're batshit insane!
Aha! Fight!
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. Can't fret over every egg.
Not when you're purging the weak, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive. set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life.
And now, I'll take yours.
Let's go. Metal Gear Tekken. Let's go, ow. Parry. Let's get the 1-1 punish. Damn, that didn't work. Let's go, Gatling Rush. Come on, we can do this, we just got to believe. Never mind. It didn't work. I've gotta. Okay, new plan! Punch him again! that didn't work. Punch him again! Was Claudio's fist, but I'd like to think it's more like Brian's mock punch. Hell yeah, I've got a tumor.
Nanomachine son. They harden in response to physical trauma.
Okay, so plan A, punch him didn't work. Plan B, punch him didn't work. Let's try plan C, punch him in the face. Punch him again.
Time to end this.
Okay, look, man, this is a bit close. I don't mind. Ow. Ow. That doggo survived.
Wolf. Begin playback. 2 years I've been working towards this. And on the last day, Blondie has me doubting the whole thing. We'll leave it up to fate then, shall we, Wolfie? A duel to the death. May the best man win.
Sam.
I cut him down, and that's that. Back to a regularly scheduled international incident. But if he beats me, if I die here, the lock on my blade will disable after a couple hours. What happens after that is up to you, Wolfie.
Ha! Even dead, that guy's a pain in my ass. So, you think that little sword save your master? Well, go ahead then, but make no mistake, Fido, when I'm finished with him, you're next.
I was not designed to fear termination.
Huh?
However,
Directive 01 is to ensure all data acquired is preserved and passed along. To expire here would violate that directive.
That's a good boy.
However, Raiden came to my aid. I have learned from him. When Samuel fell, data analysis was inconclusive. But that has changed. I have established new parameters now, created my own directives.
You little fuck.
Hell yeah. Best doggo. Grab the sword. Yeah, maybe I'll leave it. Damn it! Doggo, please!
I said my sword was a tool of justice. Not used in anger. Not used for vengeance. But now... now I'm not so sure. And besides... this... isn't my sword.
Come on.
Okay. Let's dance.
Let's go. I forgot. Oh shit. Oh, rip. Run! Nani! Nani! Run! Body shot! Punch him again! Where's the sword? Where's my sword? Looking good. Let's just pretend that didn't happen, guys. I had a literal brain fart thinking, yeah, I'm supposed to do something, and then it's like, it's a big massive Zandatsu sign to say that I'm supposed to do Zandatsu. Allow me, Seth! Allow me, man! I haven't played this game in ages, dude. Aha! I forgot! I forgot I had to line them up! I hate this part so much. Come on! Oh my days, I can't align it for shit! Forward. Son of a bitch! So bad. Danica, I hate this fight, man. I can never align it properly. I mistimed it. I gotta go behind it. Is it behind him that I've got to go?
Well done, Jack. Your dream dies with you. Maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on. For a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution. As an industry, men will fight for reasons they don't understand. Causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. Carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Fatality.
Deep inside, we're kindred spirits. You and I.
Finally.
Official pet ride for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI Military Intelligence Agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable! After all that!
For the last time, let it go, Courtney.
Cool story, indeed.
Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
I had excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh?
Nice catch.
Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance, eh?
No!
Oops.
Come on, man, my coffee.
Perfect world.
Made me drop the coffee. Made them drop the coffee.
Peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
Damn it, Russian Hagar.
No kid.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
Oi, Sunny! Where you have this then?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You're same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Alert.
Rip the doggo.
Alert. Resending.
Translate the ghetto language. It translates it for you, man.
For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind.
Do you not see the translations underneath in brackets?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper.
And Nani.
I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot.
Did I go offline for whatever reason? Hey, that's come on, man. Come on. I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened, man. And I'm sorry.
Is a hero.
Well, as long as my Ethernet disconnected on my PlayStation 3 and not my PC, then it's all cool. And I would let the credits roll because there is a post-credit scene, but I don't think that's something you want to watch. So, on that note, I think I'm going to end the stream. I do appreciate you guys hanging out, though. So now I've got to try and find another game to, yeah, Sundown, it was Crispin Freeman. Devil May Cry, you know what, yeah, that's a good shout, actually. I should get the Devil May Cry collection. I should start from... my back. Yeah, I should start with Devil May Cry 1, carry on to 2, play 3, and then 4. I'll see how much it is on Steam. I've gotta do that. Anyway, cheers for hanging out, guys. I do appreciate it. I'll see you next time. If there is a next time.